Hello and welcome back to another episode of Creature Features. We're doing another unboxing today. This box was sent to us by Unseen Universe. Now, Andrew over at Unseen Universe has been absolutely amazing. I can't recommend him enough. All the to and fro with the emails and everything, he's been really helpful. You know, first class for customer service. Really can't rate these guys enough. So, yeah, let's open the box and see what we've got. We've got some help today. So hello, Eden. Eden's going to be helping. So let's open her up. Now, this is their £25 beginner box. So depending on how experienced you are with keeping mantids, you can get the beginner box, intermediate box. They do a whole range of boxes, varying in price as well. So this is just their cheapest beginner box. I've also ordered some extra housing for them, just some temporary housing, because we don't know what we're getting. So first thing I see is loads of bubble wrap and packing peanuts. It's all been well secured. Heat pad, still warm.
Packing peanuts.
Okay, so we've got
I love packing
peanuts. One of their cards.
As well.
Unseen Universe.
Yeah, guys.
And on the back, so you have all their details. Go and check them out, they're really good. Like I say, any questions, he's really quick to answer and he'll help you with anything that you need. Got another card here. I'm going to check these guys out because I haven't heard of these guys, and that's Dead Set Company.
This one's smaller,
more bubble wrap. Everyone loves bubble wrap, don't they?
Especially me.
Okay, so we've got... Aha.
I like them.
Okay, so these are the...
more bubble wrap.
Sorry about that. These are the tubs that I've ordered, just for keeping them in temporarily. So I'll be making little arboreal enclosures in these. I'll do a rehousing of these later on so you can see how these get set up. So let's dive in and see what mantids we've got. So, first one on the top, we've got a beautiful little dead leaf mantis. See him in there. Nice example, that one. We've got a dead leaf mantis. We've got a... Oh, he's brilliant. Look at that one, Eden. See how spiny he is?
Yeah.
We've got a spiny flower mantis. I'll get some clearer shots of these later on when we do the rehousing. I'm just showing you what you get inside the box for now. Oh, these are my favourites. So we've got an orchid mantis. We've got another blossom. Yeah, can you see her?
Yeah.
I love these. They're really pretty little orchids, these. If you can... see her in there. These are the orchid mantis. White and pink, these are. Really, really nice. I went to my local pet shop this week and had an orchid mantis in there for £30. It's ridiculous. But yeah, there's so much variety in here.
And I love this bubble wrap.
We got an Indian flower mantis.
I love saying the word.
He's cold. He's a really nice size as well. You can see that one. Try and get it without the... We've got an Indian flower mantis. Oh, sorry about that. There we go. Really nice size specimen.
He is my dad, so...
Oh, lovely. We've got a Budwin mantis. He's, again, a really, really nice size. Absolutely stunning. Everything's turned up alive and well. And we've got a Malaysian blue. We've got a Malaysian blue mantis. So a little bit smaller than the others, this one. You can just about see him in there. And I think, I'll just have a rummage, but I think that's everything. Yep, so that's everything. So that was the £25 beginner box, mystery box. And we got six mantids in there. The tubs I did request separately, but I've got some housing. So we'll leave that one side. But yeah, so the mantises, for the £25 beginner box, I've got six really nice sized mantids. They've all arrived healthy and well and alive. Really, really happy with them. Got six different varieties. Orchid mantis, my favourite. Yeah, can't rate these guys enough. Honestly, if you want a mantis, go and check them out. Even if you're not going to do the mystery box, have a chat with Andrew over there. He's really, really helpful. And yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll do a rehousing of these later on. Thank you very much.